Hi everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to our Stardew Valley Let's Play. Yesterday we had a lot of fun in the Skull Caverns. Well, I had fun. We got lots of nice stuff. We got some rabbit's feet and 6 iridium bars, which is actually exactly what we need. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Yeah, I think that'll cover our entire greenhouse. So, in sprinklers. So that was good. Plus, we got some much-needed iron and copper. And a nice amount of coal. Yeah. So it was a good day. Let's, see where we found put our pepper poppers. I guess we're gonna pay. Yesterday we got to play in the mines. I think today we're going to pay for that. This forage over here is gonna make a lot of seeds. Let's sell some stuff. We can sell those. We can sell those. No, not those. Bring those back. Those are for life elixirs. Well, we do have 2. I guess I could sell these. Let's sell 1. I think we need to sell a purple mushroom. Sell the diamonds. Sell a rabbit's foot. Let's sell the red mushrooms. Better not sell that. We can sell that artifact. We can sell that clay. Okay. Let's get some stuff smelting. Check the mail. An amethyst to Emily. Will do. We can do that. Where's our pepper poppers? Well, I guess let's put that stuff in there. Cave carrot. There they are. What goes in here? Coffee, life elixir, speed buffs. We're gonna need this. We're gonna need all the winter forage. All the winter forage. Winter seeds. Looks good. We need to go pick our watering can up from Clint, too. That's 10. We're not gonna smelt that gold. I don't think we need it. One of those. Put those back. Those away, those away, those away. This rabbit foot is gonna go in our, bin. I guess these can go for the dwarf. Sell a little bit more stuff. Eat our pepper poppers. And we'll smelt the iron. What we're smelting is the stuff that processes the fastest first. Just so we can have a quicker turnaround. Okay, and there is the sashimi. Are we good now? Those bars can go away. Okay, let's harvest. Oh, how terrible is this? Look at all these spots that grew back in. Which means the speed grow doesn't... We have to reapply the speed grow. I don't know that we'll ever do speed grow on these crops again. It seemed like a good idea just to get as many seeds as we could the quickest. You know what I mean? Like to... turn this around quicker. But if we make it to a winter year or two, I doubt we'll apply a speed grow a second time. I just don't think it's needed. Okay, so let's hoe this mess back up. How many can we craft? Okay, so we doubled our number there. What is the quickest way to do all this? 220. Each field is 64. So what is it going to be? This plus a half? If this reaches the kegs, it'll 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. If that hits the kegs, it'll knock them up out of the ground. That would be bad. Should I just do this whole field? Maybe if we do the whole field, it'll it won't fill back in. And then when we go to redo this, most of it will be watered. We're not going to have speed grow for all of this. Okay, let's go. And we'll start on the iridium. Nice. What do we miss? Oh wait, we have winter roots right here. good enough. Let's go get our watering can. It's really late. To town, please. And then tomorrow, I guess we'll start Thanks, Clint. Great. Sorry you're miserable. I'll make sure I get the amethyst to Emily. Bus stop. No time to shop today, Pam. And then I guess tomorrow we'll get started on the gold. Okay, that's good enough. Should we water or plant first? Yeah. GG. Sprinklers are where it's at. This watering can? Not so much. pepper popper. We didn't take care of the animals. Well, they're in a nice toasty warm barn with feeders. So they'll be okay, I'm sure. I need to start planning as soon as we're done with this. Six times four is what, 24? Five, 125. Let's just do the whole stack. Oh, come on. You can do it. Let's see if we can get some of these seeds planted. What is it, 8 o'clock? Well, we're not going to have time for much more, but at least we should get this finished, I would think, right? Looks good. We don't finish, then we don't finish. It'll be fine. We can, we can do what? Finish tomorrow. And did I put any speed grow on this sign? I just want to be a little careful where I put these, just to keep the fields nice and tidy. I think I want these up at the top. Okay. What is it, 1 o'clock? We should just have enough time, just. Oh, we're gonna need more water though. That's all right. Oh no. Okay, that's done. We just finished in the nick of time. Yeah, you're not passing out. Sorry that you wanted to, but you're not. Oh, and our jars are finished. No, get in bed. And that is gonna... That's all they're worth. For as hard as they are to get, they should be worth more than that. Okay, and with that, we're going to end an incredibly dull episode, but you guys said you wanted to see it all, and that was it all. As always, thank you for the comments, and thank you for the likes. I appreciate them, and I hope you'll come back for the next. Bye-bye!